Valentino.
What in the world?
This has got a... Yeah, this is Electroweb, so we've got Galvantula and Joltix down here, then.
Isn't Joltix basically just a tick?
I got a Mincino.
What the...
What?
The scream took a while.
These Pokemon live... These Pokemon like things neat and tidy. They are always sweeping and dusting their habitat, using their tails as brooms. Mincino.
Oh yeah, I love Mincino and Chinchino. They're so cute.
It's basically a chinchilla.
Yep. Oh my lord of mercy.
I don't even know what I grabbed. I can't see it.
I am surrounded
icy
by
rock. Icy rock. I thought it said icy hot. I was like, oh.
What?
Ooh, you?
Huh? Porygon.
The most dangerous Pokemon on the show. On the Pokemon show.
Because of epilepsy.
Uh oh.
Nope.
Level 69.
What in the world did I just find?
Oop. Guess I won't get it.
What?
Oh, Magnemite has
cut you.
Lock on? I haven't seen that move in a long time.
I know, I just saw it too.
Only times I ever see lock-on being used was either the Reggies when they're preparing Zap Cannon, or what's his name? Colress with Magnezone. Woo! What did you just do? What is that?
Hisuian Quillfish.
Nice. What the? I am in the deepest depths.
I swear to God, if I see a giant spider that's not that, I'm gonna lose my shit and I'm gonna leave.
Bro, imagine if
Oh, that's what they are.
Imagine if Galvantula had a mega evolution that made it look a lot more like an electric spider.
Oh, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Fuck this shit.
No, I'm not even singing. I'm not even singing. I'm just, fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm.
Excuse me, guy. Ah!
It absorbs toxins from the food it eats. The distinct purple spikes on its body are evidence of its potent poison.
I just grabbed a PowerPoint, Max. It's over this way. I like the most. Fuck off.
Or wild horses.
Electroweb TM, nice.
Cog horsey. Horsey ink. It maintains balance using its tail, which it can wild up lighter core. It may spray ink from its mouth. Let me see if I can help.
I'm going 10 times.
Oh, lag. What does shiny horsey looks like here?
I don't remember. You're looking it up, aren't you?
Yeah.
Ooh, Terra Wild.
Oh, so Wishiwashi is in there as well.
Steel type? Why are you a steel type? The fuck?
Steel type. I don't. Electros. That's interesting.
Wait, it's already in. What? Oh, was it already in Kitakami or something? Hey, it gave me 12 pieces of Tynamo slime, though.
Oh, why is it green? It's greenish teal.
Why do you say ew to the Tynamo slime, and yet you had a lot worse reaction when I was, with frickin' Illumise and Volbeat.
What was their thing again?
It just literally said Illumise Volbeat juice.
There's a joke in there somewhere.
An electric terrain. What the fuck? Richard? Damn.
What?
This pit? Look at this pit, Richard.
It's nothing compared to Area Zero.
That's true. And then the freaking deception thing at the, was it the cathedral or whatever in Assassin's Creed 2?
Well, that was an optical illusion. Yeah. That was trippy as hell.
Yeah, I did not like that. That was hurting my brain. So we're this way. There's a random mouse outbreak over here. Hey, I'm in the polar biome now. Mass outbreak of Porygon!
Rhinolicus. I swear, if you get a shiny Porygon, go for it.
Fuck off. Why is it the red ones being the low battery now and not the blue one?
Don't look at me. I don't
know. The blue one's the one that's always fucking up anyway.
Like I said, don't look at me.
So what are you doing right here?
Tintino!
Where's he?
For your necklace. If I remember correctly, shiny Porygon's blue, ooh, isn't it? Esper's evolving, nice.
There we go. My finger on the Epsi. I haven't seen this since Sword and Shield. When they sense danger, they exert their psychic power at its maximum output. They have no regards for their opponents. That's the Pima version. Literally, its name is just the same as what it is. They just changed it to two E's instead of three A.
You gotta understand, this was Generation 1, okay?
I know, but I was like, really? You just name it Seal? And I don't even know what Dewgon is the name represents. Colder gets the better feels. The joyful swims around.
Richard?
What?
I just found a heart sweet.
Where did you find that?
Polar biome. It's over by the cave. Rear Nicholas.
Rock Terror Shards. 17 Rock Terror Shards.
Damn.
Man, what's my...
Level 75 Green Nicholas. What the fuck?
I would recommend getting Solosis first and go.
Yeah, that's what I normally like to do, because remember that terror raid I did earlier with Metagross, I didn't catch it because I wanted to catch Eldum first.
Yeah. Comet Shard.
Man. That's gonna be worth a pretty penny.
No shit. Baratic. Doctor? Doctor?
I found an ice stone. Got you!
Triple Axel. Remember that one? Wait a minute. Where's Cramorant? Right? Where's my Cramorant? I was told it was in the game. Yeah, I went ahead and caught the Porygon Z because I just didn't want to have to go through the whole, have to trade the alcohol.
No, that's fine.
Only thing to worry about.
If it's a final evolution that requires trading, then you are more than welcome to catch it. I don't give a shit.
That was not ticked, that was just me being angry.
Being what?
That wasn't ticked that I just did. That was just me being trying not to cuss.
Oh! Just gonna encounter you.
Lock on.
Bug typing?
Ew. No! It's water typing or else.
Yeah. I think I have enough terror shards to change it though, so. It's level 77! I can't even use any of the frickin' water type moves. I'm wondering why it's not very effective. It's because I'm still thinking it's water ice.
We know what that Pokemon was.
Yep, my logic.
Dragon Tails, Dragon Tails.
Oh lord. Unlocking a part of my memory I forgot about. Oh fuck.
There we go.
Richard?
Whoa, where'd it go? What?
I need to catch Lapras soon.
Why? Why, what's wrong?
Look at the tech.
Huh?
It failed.
Oh.
Perish song.
Which means if you don't, if it. Yeah, it's the way to do it. No.
You know what? Fuck it. Nest ball.
I had a hard time trying to transfer them. Oregon.
Oh, thank God, Nest Ball worked.
Very sweet.
Milcery. May sing an enchanting cry if it's in a good mood. Yay.
Well, first off.
God damn you, Seal. Don't care for Seal, either the Pokemon or the singer. It has to be the system itself. God damn it. So, for context, he's evolving Inkay right now, which I could not do earlier because I need to flip the entire Switch system upside down. And in order to do that, I'm taking the Switch out of the dock.
So, in other words, he's not doing it during the stream. He's going to do that off stream.
Yep.
That's my laugh?
Yep.
Overturning Pokemon. It flashes its luminescent spots on its body to hypnotize its opponents, gain total control over them. That's disturbing.
Yep. If you watch the X and Y anime, it does the exact same thing. Especially with Officer Jenny.
Last time I watched Pokemon, like, actually watched Pokemon.
It was the Diamond Pearl set, wasn't it?
Inkay?
No, the last time you saw Pokemon?
Yeah, it was Diamond Pearl.
Yeah, it was Diamond Pearl.
Well, I saw a little bit of the
Black and White?
Black and White, but not much.
It's okay. At least I got the majority of the movies. Right? Fuck, this motherfucker gave me 4 big mushrooms. Alright, I think I'm good for now. He's still...
Yeah!
Right off the bat, he's evolving Milcery into Alcremie.
Wanted to. Oh! Caramel cream! I think.
Is that caramel?
Yep, caramel swirl.
Nice.
Okay. I've only done this once, but in Sword and Shield, my second playthrough, I was able to get Alcremie to have the rainbow swirl. And it has to be at a specific time
of day. I think it has to be between 7 to 8 p.m.
Yeah, but the thing was, it was so hard to accomplish. You know why? Because I was a moron and forgot that I didn't have any little sweets or something for it to hold.
Oh no.
Okay, when attacked, it's
wait a second.
Attacked by throwing cream ascended with a bitter flavor. Ascended with a bitter flavor.
Alright.
And it wants to learn decorate.
I think I've spent enough time. Let's go.
You digging around?
Yep. Barbaros?
There's a lot to do.
What in the fuck? Mm-hmm. Okay, there's that. Before I start this up, I'm going to go back here. Other items. Go down, go down, 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 down.
Alright, Male Whisper.
Here we go. This is what I'm looking for.
Wellspring Mask.
Stop!
Okay.
Richard, pick Knight! Pick Knight!
Oh.
Emboy.
Never liked the Tapig one. It seems like a been there, done that type of thing.
There are 50 battle points you want to take on the Elite Trainer.
A firefighting type. That's a been there, done that. Oh, I do have a chance then.
Orders just come in. They're coming out.
Chinsino. Scarf Pokemon. The oil that
seeps
body
big ass,
really smooth. For people troubled by bad skin, the oil is an effective treatment. Oh, you have to, you're battling them?
Before, pretty much right after coming to our school? That's lit.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Were their eyes just those flaming eyes that you see from the Sword and Shield? Remember that? If not, they look so similar. Nope, they're so freaking similar.
And yeah, it does look similar. Putting together a super spicy sandwich? Oh shit. It'll have me breathing flames.
Both in and out. Hey, that's how spicy food works. It burns coming in and it burns coming out. It's not fun. Tail slap. That's a new one. Tail slap. For Chinsina.
I think it's a normal one for Chinsina.
It is. A user attacks by striking the target with its hard tail. This move hits 2 to 5 times in a row. By Last Resort. I never liked Last Resort. It only works if you have no other moves. Am I wrong?
Yeah.
Or it's only effective if you have no other moves.
Negotiate with the League Club members to get some upgrades. Fuck off with the low battery.
Pick it.
Like a super spicy sandwich.
Super spicy meatball sandwich. Actually, meatball sub sounds good. With extra parmesan.
I have to beat her for a potato salad. Camerupt and Electros. Well, you signed your death warrant with the Camerupt coming out like that.
Whirlpool! Remember when they used Whirlpool as an environment move?
Yep.
They use it in the environment?
Yep, just like Surf.
It was ridiculous. I thought it was. In Gen 3, they used it like that. I was like, what the hell? Wait, was it Gen 3 or was it Gen 3?
I don't know. That's before my time.
Man, it's been such a long time, I forgot. Okay, I need to do something about that. Thank you.
get this trivia question. If you do, I'll give you three ingredients. What do you get when you mix eggs, oil, and vinegar? That don't make no sense. What the fuck? You only gave me the one freaking answer.
Yeah.
Chili sauce or ketchup?
Ooh, cherry.
Has any lovely green cucumbers? I'll trade you for the chili sauce. I thought I had cucumbers. This. Oh. There you go.
Turco.
Oh, his Turco probably has the hidden ability. What?
I forgot I was working more long to it. I just clicked it.
For the bread?
No, for the
food. Oh. No, it's stupid. Used Giga Drain. Vileplume. Change out for Skeledirge.
Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Here, Ultra Final Large Spicy Sandwich.
Oh! Here we go. Oh, that's not good. That's not good whatsoever. Okay. Let's do Torch Song on Vileplume, Ivy Cudgel on Magmar. Thank you. Three ingredients. Potato salad. Onion, cucumbers, and prosciutto.
Ooh, prosciutto.
Thank you. Wow. Look at the duo. Wait for it.
Pyroars?
Yeah.
Male and female.
You got a dual Pyroar.
Nice.
Ivy Cudgel!
Why is it still called Ivy Cudgel even if you change it to Ivy?
I don't know. That's a good question. I'm not gonna question it though. I just took both of them out in one attack each.
Artificial Pokemon created using advanced scientific means. It can move freely through cyberspace. No shit. Dragon Claw?
Oh, I need some frickin'... I need some olive oil.
Got some in the pantry.
Very funny.
I know.
Give me the chili sauce. Mix eggs, oil, and vinegar. I have no fucking idea. Wait. Mayonnaise? It is mayonnaise!
For what?
Mixed together eggs, oil, and vinegar.
Yeah, mayonnaise. Now I think about it.
I got an egg, cruet of olive oil, cruet of vinegar. What else is there? There you go. Give me a helping of chorizo. Which one's spicier, marmalade or mustard?
Mustard. Love sweet.
Anyone else I can talk to? I think that's it. Fillings. So we have some chorizos, some jalapenos, and some onions. Right? Mm. We've got mayonnaise, some chili sauce, and mustard.
I'm missing a couple items, but...
Well, I can't do it from my own bag.
Yes.
First off, meat. is it gonna be lopsided like that? Hey Richard, there's the creation so far. Right. There's perfect. Pick! Look at this! Look at this, what I have to make! You got chorizo, you got onions, you got jalapenos, and you got mayonnaise, mustard, and chili sauce. We're just looking for something that is pure spice. Apparently he... Did he... For something spicy, man! What the fuck? Yeah, I'm ready. Pokemon are healed up, ready to go. You taking a break from Violet?
No, I'm just...
Some messy history between you and Keiran. Here's a venom bite. So that's exactly what I'm doing. Alright, Crispin. Talonflame and Rotom. Talonflame used Sunny Day. Fuck you. Ho ho! You held on with the focus? My voice cracked a second. Ogrepon is so small I can't even see her on the screen right now. Let's go. Got Magmortar. Executor. Why do you have... Oh, I see why. Okay, never mind.
Oh.
Now I know why you have Executor. Let's do that. I'm going to terrestrialize Ogerpon. Because there's no reason why you should have an Executor when you're a Fire-type person. Huh? Never mind. Flame Body? Fuck you. Oh, Solar Beam's a problem. Shadow Ball on my border. Use
Muddy Water.
You need to get your health back. How is Horn Leech not very effective? What?
Voltage Scythe is changed.
Huh?
Voltage Scythe is changed.
It's. I don't remember. Ogerpon's getting knocked out. Oh, nope. She's good. Although, I don't understand why freaking Horn Leech didn't do that much damage. No. Don't use Torch Song on camera. Use Torch Song on Executor. And then you use... Oh, no. Now I see why. Horn Leech is a grass type.
Oh! Darker green, basically.
See ya. I don't know why I thought Horn Leech was a freaking bug type move. I was thinking about Leech Life.
Yeah, that's a bug type move.
What?
Oh, no. The shadows in this thing make you think you got kind of shiny.
That's your final Pokemon? Richard? Richard, his final Pokemon! Yep. Oh, that's nostalgic to see Blaziken again. And he's terrestrializing it! Fire type. Well, I think I pretty much win it because I'm hitting him with both Shadow Ball and Ivy Cudgel. Cudgel alone knocked his ass out. Damn. Oh, look at the picture. Yeah, I decided to just take a screenshot of it, and I'll show you later.
Of what?
The picture that I took after I beat Crispin.
I might see it anyways when I face him.
Fair point. Also give you one of my favorite moves to serve a...
Temper Fire?
That's a new one. Spurred by desperation, the user attacks the target. This move's power is doubled if the user's previous move failed. Okay.
Oh, fucking Shadowing!
See, the Scyther's shiny form,
mm-hmm.
all the whiter spots are black.
Ah,
blackened. So the Shadowing made it look like that, and I thought it was a shiny. That is a disappointment.
Alright, let's restore everyone. So, full restore on Ogapon, and then let's do Revival Herb. So there's that one. Oh, that's why. What's 105? I need a stick. So, I need to map. Yeah, that's a big ass map right there. Oh hell. No, I gotta go check this out. I gotta go see what this is. What in the fuck?
What?
I'm looking at the map and I see something that is a black Terra stone or black Terra shard.
What?
There we go. Got that. What's this? Oh, fuck you.
Hey. Oh, six star.
A six star Kingdra that is a fairy type.
Man, you're fucked. And it's a dragon, too.
Wait, I just realized. Hold on. I'm not even connected to the internet. Oh, now all the frickin' Terra layers have changed. 15 bug terror shards? Damn. What? What is that?
Master Ball gift.
Yeah.
I don't have a Master Ball, so...
I already did mine the same day I got Darkrai and the rest of them.
I haven't got it yet, so now I got it.
I need to remember.
That's going to be very useful.
Boxes. Fairy type. Oh. First off, put away the whole item for Ogre Pond. So I think my controller's still going out a bit. Hold on. Yeah, no, it's best if I just switch to the wired controller. I gotta think. Something that's strong against fairy.
Steel?
Also, why are you here? Steel and poison would be the top choices for that one.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, the only one that I have that would fit that is...
To a T is a level 41 Revitron.
Mm-hmm. Trying to see what else is there. I could potentially use no. You know, I got some candy saved up, so let's put Cerulege back in there. Bring Tinkaton out. I think both of these are technically considered steel types when they terrestrialize. Hmm. Yep, steel type and steel type. So those two would have to be my potential Pokemon.
Tinkaton would probably be the best bet because of the doll, they might use dragon moves.
I'm going up against a fairy type person.
No, I'm talking about like it's a king. Oh, you're talking about Lacy.
Yep.
Why are you talking about trying to get the king drop?
Nope. Not yet.
Man, it's outbreak of Duraludon.
complaint or anything. Oh, my hustle point. Her troll is just a straight up quiz.
Well, she's the intellect.
Ask you 5 questions about Pokemon. If you can answer them all correctly, then you pass. Yeah. Come on. You're talking to someone who knows a shit ton about Pokemon.
No shit.
Huh?
No shit.
Yeah, especially I have to correct you on stuff when it comes to the fairy typing, too. Ready. Pikachu.
Why does this remind me of the one class?
I don't know.
That gave you a...
Oh, you're talking about, what's his name? Salvatore?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pikachu. Question 1. Well known for producing electricity within its body. But in which part of its body... Okay, yeah.
Cheeks.
The cheeks on its face... Who's helping out with question 2? Venonat! It's bigger than you think it would be, isn't it? But it's also fluffy and squeezable and terribly adorable. Even on the darkest of nights, Venonat is able to use a certain part of its body like radar, which allows it to detect surrounding objects. That's its antenna, isn't it?
Well, I think so.
Quite a large part of Venonat's body.
Its fur?
Say maybe its eyes?
Hands or feet? Dry eyes.
Ah. Huh.
Its metal body is durable but prone to.
You think that it would use
heat. It vents the heat from its slits on its tail.
You think it would use its antenna for a radar sort of thing, you know?
Well, it has a million eyes, actually, if you think of it. Oh, no.
Oh, no, no.
One of them is real, one of them is the fake. Oh, and the rest are the fake, artificial.
Yeah, we got one real and 2 fakes. A cup of tea, or maybe these 3 sinister siblings. Oh, they're siblings! Likes to live in precious antique teacups, but there are a lot of phonies out there. It's hard to tell which cups are genuine antiques. One of these 3 synesthetes is an antique form synesthete, meaning it found it a real antique cup. So which synesthete has the real deal?
Look at the bottom.
Am I going to be able to do that?
Look at the... if you're able to...
No, I can't. Wait. I saw some kind of marking on the bottom of the...
If it's a blue marking, then it's not an antique. Not an antique. Definitely the middle is not an antique. If it doesn't have a...
That one! This one?
Yeah.
They both don't have the frickin' marking.
It's underneath!
I don't see a blue marking on the left or right one.
It's not on the edge. It's
no, I mean on the bottom when they rotate. I don't see
just it. Choose one!
Jesus.
I pointed at the middle.
What? Pick middle. You said that if the blue marking, it's not an antique.
If there's no blue marking, there's not an antique.
You need to fix your wording.
Okay, what does a shiny Duraludon look like?
I don't know.
Sorry that I yelled at you.
Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. I know exactly which one it is. Basically, think of it as like the whole like ball under cups sort of ordeal. Because they were all its different colors.
That's a lot of different colors.
Yep. It's the seven colors of the rainbow, I think. Hmm. Is a quiet, delicate, and lovable Pokemon, of course, but it's only this. When I take a nap with my adorable
coaching,
which part of its body do I use? How am I supposed to know that?
Wait, what?
When taking a nap with Gramble, which part of the body do you think you'd use mostly as a pillow? You think it'd be the tummy, right?
No. I would think it's ears.
Really? The ears?
That's what I would think.
At least she doesn't, like, you have to do it all over again if you do a wrong answer.
Yeah, that's true. Honestly, it is the tummy.
Oh, if you were sleeping on it.
Yeah.
I thought I was talking about it.
No. Hey, it's Bruce Lee. Here we go. Gramble and Whimsicott. Eh, I forgot to switch out my fucking Pokemon.
No, not probably.
Eh.
Whoa!
If Ogrepon and Quackerball faint, then I can just switch them out with
Maybe.
Okay. Let's do
Whimsicott, one of my favorite grass types. Not just by looks.
Damn. That magma is cool.
Magma-like blood circulates throughout this Pokemon's body, raising its body temperature as high as 1100 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh boy.
What? Primarina?
Yep.
Boy.
Wait, I can use IV Cudgel on Primarina and one shot.
One shot.
Later.
I actually found a trapping stance natural habitat.
Oh, Moonblast. Okay. We're good.
What the fuck? That's a good idea.
Never mind.
Defiant. Slowbro? Why isn't the Galarian Slowbro?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
I'm so confused.
Power whip.
Crack that whip!
Sorry. Jesus. Liquidation. And didn't do much. Shell sidearm. Oh, jeez. Alcreme. It's the blueberry sweet. But I can't. Is that a strawberry swirl?
It's a ruby swirl.
A ruby swirl.
Everstone.
Let me see. So, if I remember, it's poison psychic, right? Yeah, it's poison psychic type 4. Okay, James Wood. Okay, James Woods. Well, I just recovered most of my HP from that. Slowbro really had to do that?
Bro, you really had to do that?
And now Ogrepan is poisoned. Sent out Excadrill.
Oh shit.
Your switch is going down?
Yeah.
Great big Terrastal Heart. Who are you using it on though? Slowbro or Excadrill? Excadrill. Wow. Careful, your phone's there.
I felt it. Careful.
Huh?
Careful.
Got him. That Slowbro has been alive for the longest time. Hey! TM227, Alluring Voice. The user attacks the target using its angelic voice. This also confuses the target if its stats have been boosted during this turn. Oh, fuck. What?
You're gonna look up Groudon's.
How to evolve it?
No, well, that. It's shiny. Because I found a mass outbreak of them.
Oh boy. I don't know, I keep hitting minus for the freaking map, but it keeps giving me the Pokedex and I hate it. Map is Y.
Because you were playing Sasuke 2 for a little bit too long.
The what?
You were playing Sasuke 2 for just a little bit too long.
Fair point. I've been playing it for what, the past 24 hours or so?
Yeah.
Considering that it broke down on me earlier. Now, the next one I'm going to is a Steel-type Elite Four member, which means I get to have some fun with Cerulege. Trying to see who needs some extra experience points. Do I have someone for ice type? I don't. What the fuck?
Alright.
You good? Oh, you're heading out?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna keep going.
Oh, I know.
You gonna chill out in your room or come back in here?
Yeah, chill out.
Okay. So that means I am on my own for the rest of the stream.
Well, you might see me on an occasion.
When you come out here to get yourself a snack?
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized the two Pokemon I'm using against Drayden. Thank you. What? What?
No. I've never seen the set.
Get out. Oh, fucking hell.
We tend to walk up on what is it? Auto battle?
Yep, everyone's set to go. Honestly, as I always do. Channel, my domain starts right here. Channel, I call my channel the flying time travel. To fly around the skies of the terrain while riding the Pokemon. Reach the goal within the prescribed time and you will pass the trial. Fly through the Magnemite rings and extra time will be added to the countdown. Go through as many rings as possible as you fly towards the goal. Are you ready? I have a Pokemon. Please bring it out of this spot. Pokemon should be capable of flying. Yes.
Yes?
This is pretty easy. Brimming with power. That enhances a Pokemon's flight capability. Leaves of a mysterious plant that was found growing in the terrain. Be able to soar through the skies as a princess, but only for the duration of the trial. Magnemite rings. Passing through Magnemite rings will grant you extra time. You can fly freely in any direction using the elastic. Move the elastic up, you fly up, down, fly down, left and right, change direction. Oh boy. This better be good. Elite trial. Take on the flying time trial. Here we go. Okay, not bad so far. Okay, that has to be one of the easiest freaking trials so far. The cooking one was okay. The quiz one was fine. It was just my buddy Richard that was messing me up on that one. But the flying one was easy as pie. Satisfying. Let's go. Right to face me in battle. Let's begin. Yes, and I've already switched my Pokemon, so Scaldurge and Cerulege are the first two in the party. The younger brother of my dear friend Caroline. He is nice, you. I want to be able to tell him. So I cannot afford to lose. It all starts now. Amorous. I think I'm good for now, Nathan. I'll probably end up doing the whole trying to grind for blueberry points at a later time when I'm off stream. So far, so good. I need to max potion Cerulege. Bitterblade and Empoleon. That took a good chunk out of it. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. I can't remember. Trick Room. Oh, no. Fucking hell. And then, if I remember correctly, yeah. No, I hit the wrong option, and then the Shadow Claw on Rear Nucleus. Protect? Oh, I should have used Sword Stance instead. Steel types are weak to ground as well, so I can use Crocodile as well. Oh, that's going to be a problem. Okay. Never mind. So, Torch Song on Scizor, and then Crunch on Ryuniclus. Way to go. You really thought that was gonna help you out much when I boosted my special attack from using Torch Song over and over? Leftovers? Oh, you. Metagross! Just as a precaution, I'm going to use Torch Song on Metagross, and then after that, Crunch on Metagross. Okay. Okay, I want to attack, so I want to Shadow Ball Rear Nucleus while also doing a max potion on Skeledirge, because I know for a fact Rear Nucleus is most likely going to attack Skeledirge. Since Rear Nucleus can't do anything against Crocodile, being a dark type. Never mind. I read that one wrong, but at least it doesn't matter. Go. No, you can't play. We must ensure that your victory here is properly commemorated. Yep. This game's a favorite move of mine. Hard press. Crushed with an arm, a claw, or the like to inflict damage, the more HP the target has left, the greater the move's power. Oh, shit. She's a bit of an odd one, I'll say that. Your late fourth match is gonna be against me. The best for last. Oh boy. Why do I always do that? I've been playing Assassin's Creed 2 too much. Okay. What? Who ran into a synesthete? Fuck you. Okay. Okay. Now, real quick before I start taking the trial. Okay. So that's going to be my team for dragon typing, and I'm going to use the restroom real quick. Okay, I'm back. Let me get some more of my drink real quick before I get some drink in. I am back. It's time to do this. All right. Hey, Duraludon, nice to see you again. Hand over 50 blueberry points if you want to take on the Elite Trial. Yes, I am. Oh, hold on. My friend here gets in. What? Just charging my account. Then I would take care of it, yeah? It's not. Okay. I'll make an exception. Oh, thanks, man. Let's hit the battle court real quick. What? Also, where are the, give me a little bit real quick, guys. I need to find so you put it somewhere over here.
Probably did.
Oh, never mind. That's it. Never.
Got stuck in the cushion.
Yeah.
I Karuba.
All right. This is the last Elite Four member I got.
Oh, that's him.
Mm-hmm.
Dragon guy.
Yep, and I got my team ready to. I got my two main Pokemon ready to go for it, too. Tinkaton and Mimikyu.
Oh.
And Mimikyu's level 100. With Swords Dance and Play Rough. So there's gonna be some havoc.
Like Mortal Kombat 1 havoc?
Not Mortal Kombat 1, not Marvel. You're gonna be the one who caught him. Unless your whole party of Pokemon meets those conditions. No Elite Trial Creed. Wait, I missed what he was saying about the freaking Elite Trial. What the fuck? Terrarium only battles. Your goal is to clobber three of your fellow League clubbers in battle. But it's called Terrarium only for a reason. You can only use Pokemon that meet two conditions. First, they gotta be Pokemon that were caught living wild in the terrarium.
That ruined your plan.
Second, you gotta be the one who caught them. Unless your whole party of Pokemon meets those conditions, no Elite Trial for you. I know I'm asking a lot, but What fun would it be if you just dipped into your vault of beefy Pokemon and cheesed your way through?
You got a point.
Opponents are under the same conditions, so can't be too mad about it, though.
He's got, like I said, he's got a point. In other words, you need to go out and catch a Pokemon. That's and leaf it up a bit.
Dive right into battle in your three clubmates? Go nuts. Rather stroll around the terrarium catching Pokemon first? No problem. Okay. So, what little Pokemon have I technically caught so far from the terrarium?
Inkay.
Hold on, I'm double checking again. So far, Minior, Lapras, Inkay, Alolan Grimer, and Rhyhorn.
Wow. Not much.
Not much, but at least one of them has a type. Well, oh my sweet fucking lord.
What?
I need to level up Lapras.
Why?
Because of one move that it has.
Which is?
Sheer Cold. So, level 100 Lapras with Sheer Cold is. The chances of it hitting is pretty much gone from 30% to 50 or 60%. Minior, power gem, double-edged shell smash, explosion. So I gotta move all these Pokemon into my party now. I can't even freaking evolve Inkay because of the whole dumb thing where I have to put the switch upside down when it levels up. I gotta find one more Pokemon. Ooh, there's a cup chew. Actually, give me Lapras. What the fuck is this one, dude? Oh, sorry, got you. I wanted to catch you. Do I have any, oh yeah, I would like to save so far. And then do I have any, actually, I do need to level up Tinkaton as well, so I might pull her out of the box real quick. Make the lead Pokemon. Go into the bag. I got some experience candy M's. Let's use it on... Still won't work on Inkay because I need to turn the switch upside down. Let's do, do two candies for Grimer and two for Rhyhorn. Oh, there's a level up, so that means Rhyhorn is getting an evolution. To heal my Pokemon real quick. Actually, you know, I am connected online. I'm gonna see if there's any Terror Raid battles I can join in on for Blueberry Academy. Get the gummy. A 6-star for Skarmory. Jesus. I'm ready to go. Yeah, I'm using even better. It's a 6-star Skarmory that's an ice type. So I picked the perfect one for this one. Cerulean just gonna blaze through it, no problem. Just waiting on you, Rain. Here we go. It used to taunt right off the bat. Oh, fucking hell. How long does that last for? 3 turns? And I can only use moves that deal damage. Got it. Weak armor? Oh. Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass for me. He used Iron Defense, the little shit. Well, someone's terrestrializing. I need to see if I'm able to. Here we go. Hey, at least that way Night Slash won't be super effective anymore. Way to go, guys! Let's go. I got a shit ton of shards. And a lot of candies. Holy fuck. Its sturdy, heavy-looking iron body is actually thin and light, so it can fly at speeds over 180 miles an hour. go. Alolan Muk. What in the fuck? Where did Skarmory? Night Slash, Steel Wing, Drill Peck, Slash. Not a bad moveset. I want to. Okay. Let me go to the bag. XL. All L candies, Lapras, level 80. XL candies, 82. Give it a power point max for sheer cold. Is that the max it can go now? Yeah, yeah. Okay.